beautiful, beautiful people doing today? It is December 1st.
Wow, it really felt good to say that. It really brings back the nostalgia. I woke up to my beautiful husband. Yes, husband. Did y'all know that? Did y'all know I was married? Did I catch y'all up on that?
My wedding was absolutely amazing. It was so beautiful, amazing to see so many people come together, and just you could feel the love in the room, the love from my DJ, from catering, from the building staff, to, you know, just my bartenders. Like, it was just so much unbelievable amounts of love in this room. And my food was top tier, top two, and it was not number two, okay? I dare you to find a better place that had better wedding food. You can't. You simply can't. Now, of course, with something this positive, there's always going to be a little negativity, but to that I simply say,
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out.
Yellow. I got married this year. Anyway, woke up to him making me this beautiful, like, Burrr basket, bliss basket or whatever. It was so sweet. It had, like, my favorite, like, body scrub. It had some chocolates and all the festive goodies. And I just felt so appreciated and so excited, because that's, like, a trend that's been going around. It started with a boo basket for Halloween, and I got a bliss basket because I am a Christmas girl. Anyway, we have a lot to get done today. First of all on the list is these nails, because, honey, this was very cute for Thanksgiving, but, girl, jump scare. Look at that. Jump scare. This was giving Thanksgiving, like, cranberry sauce, like Merlot, you know? But we gotta deck the halls, so let's get started. And then we're seeing Beyonce tonight. Ah! Hi guys, so we're back. Here are my nails. That's better. They're like a little nice powdery pink. And then my toes are like white, but we're about to go see Beyonce. Let's go.
We're going to see Beyonce, Beyonce, Beyonce. We're going to see Beyonce. Y'all know this song? What y'all know about this? What y'all know about that? Nothing.
Nation's migration, only in theaters.
Look around and feel my crew.
What are your thoughts on the film?
It was good.
Did you like it?
That's a good song, yeah.
What are you doing that?
Right. I'm like, Beyonce, girl. Girl, I know you're tired. I know she's tired.
Today was such a good day, and Beyonce is absolutely top tier. I'm going to head to bed, and I'll see all you lovely, lovely, beautiful people next time with another video. Bye, guys.